Those who sit in darkness shall be free.